you've been keeping a close eye on the women's division. Can I ask your opinion on the addition of Natalya to Raw and the way she intervened in her attack on Dana Brooke last week?
Natalya, she needs to stay in her lane. Look, she's made a pretty impressive career for herself, but I really just do not...
There is no but. Yes, my career is impressive, but you already know that, Rhea. And this is not about lanes. This is about you beating down a woman that was already beaten. Rhea, you're the champ. You're the most dominant woman that's ever held that championship. But Rhea, to me, you deserve nothing but respect. Respect, something that you're not allowing in the other women that you're running through.
Don't act like you came down to the ring last week for Dana. Look, you've had a longer career, but we all know that you wanted to be in the ring with me to try and make everyone care about you again, Natty. So, you're welcome. But if you ever interrupt me again, I'm not gonna help boost your career. I'm going to end it.
Mommy, let's go.
Change it up.